and the bullet is stuck almost coming out. It's halfway out of the hide. I can get it out. I had to come from the backside. It's stuck right in his hide. Ouch, it's sharp too. Just poked a hole in my finger. There we go.
That is what's left of a 147 ELD-M from a 6.5 PRC. At 400 yards into a mule deer shoulder.